All right, if you already have a class notebook that you're using with your students and you do not want to create a new one in Brightspace, I'm going to show you how you can create a link to your class notebook and put it onto the front page of your Brightspace course. Open your OneNote client and make sure that you have the class notebook add-on. Click on Class Notebook tab across the top. You can also get to this environment that I'm going to by going into Office 365 and going to Class Notebooks. Once you've opened up the Class Notebook add-on tab, click on Manage Notebooks. And now what you're going to do is you're going to look for the notebook that you want to share with your students. And then you're going to copy the link to the notebook. This is what you'll use to create an icon or a widget in Brightspace. So going back to your Brightspace course, click on Edit Course and then Widgets. And then you can create a new widget. And I'll call this Class Notebook. Don't need to put a description in. Don't need to do any release conditions. In Content, you can create a link. I would make yours look a little fancier than this. Highlight it. Click on the quick link. Scroll down to URL. Paste the URL and make sure it's going to open up in a new window. Hit save. You might have to edit the URL, getting rid of the word OneNote before the URL. Go ahead, click on insert. I'm going to save this. Save and close. And now I need to add that widget onto my home page. Find the home page that you're using. Figure out where you want to put it. Click on add widgets. Find the widget that you just created. So mine was Class Notebook. I'll just search for it. There it is there. Add, drag it to the location you want it for your students. I'm going to go ahead and put it up there. Click Save and Close. Go back to your home page. And now you'll have a link for your students to click on to get to the Class Notebook and sign in if they haven't already.